The Jonard Tools MS6 mid-span slitter is designed to provide easy access to optical fibers in loose buffer tubes from 1.2 millimeters to 3.3 millimeters in diameter. Its sleek, ergonomic design allows you to open a buffer tube without damaging the fiber and features a replaceable cartridge blade set, part number MSB1533. The MS6 was designed with 6 precision grooves, which are conveniently identified on top of the tool. The grooves will handle an assortment of cable sizes. These include 1.2 to 1.5 millimeter, 1.5 to 1.8 millimeter, 1.8 to 2.1 millimeter, 2.1 to 2.5 millimeter, 2.5 millimeter to 2.9 millimeter, and 2.9 to 3.3 millimeter. To use the MS6, first, open the tool by pushing down on the lock to pull the jaws apart. Next, select the groove that corresponds with the size of your cable. Place the cable in the correct groove. Note the arrow on the top of the tool indicates the pulling direction and the starting point of the slit. Close the tool and make sure the lock is engaged. Then pull to slit the fiber. When the blades need to be replaced, simply take out the screws on the top and bottom of the tool. Remove the used cartridges and insert the replacements. Secure the new blades with the screws, and the tool is now ready for use.